The ideal plan or expectations that our family sets for ourselves may not be the right fit for our personal goals. Letdowns and homes turned upside down will be the objective results to our subjective questions. As long as what we do is true to ourselves and brings no harm to others, our path forward will reward us after each ascending challenge is defeated. The righteous path to awareness and self-discovery will mold our character with courage, identity, and integrity.